Instagram and like videos of fit tests. And if I press friend, we can have a little look at the results. Okay, so first of all, if I have a look at the distribution of heights, what it looks like it's telling us is that, first of all, the graph visually, it looks fairly normal. It looks like it's a nice bell-shaped curve. It doesn't look like it's necessarily shifting in one direction or the other.